crazy. That idea is to keep your eyes on that dot in the very middle. Try to feel the tunnel effect. This will not hypnotize you. It will play some tricks with your eyes if everything goes well. Try to feel drawn into the tunnel by looking at that. I will count down here from 10. When I get to 0, just look at the next frame. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Now. Okay, this time we're going to go backwards, same effect. Keep your eyes in the middle there. You should feel like you're being drawn into a tunnel. And if you can keep your eyes focused on that, something very interesting could happen when we're finished. You should kind of feel yourself being drawn into a tunnel. Once again, I'm going to count down. Ready. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Keep your eyes on that dot in the very middle. Try to feel the tunnel effect. This will not hypnotize you. It will play some tricks with your eyes if everything goes well. Try to feel drawn into the tunnel by looking at that. I will count down here from 10. When I get to 0, just look at the next frame. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, and let's try her in just full auto and see if
I'm ready.